Hello everyone, my name is Jean Maria, and today I'm going to be talking about the newest movie called The Lion King. Of course, let's get real here. This is not a new movie. It is a remake of the old 1994 version, The Lion King of 1994. I haven't watched the old version. I know, crazy. I think almost everybody has, but for some reason I didn't yet. But I have watched several movie reviews from both Russian and English-speaking YouTubers, and they all say the same thing. It is so similar to the old movie. This is not my joke, but the one of a Russian YouTuber. It's like they put together the clips of the old movie in the video editor and just try to draw it out a little bit more advanced, but still. Which is probably what happened. So please comment down below if you think that Disney copying its own ideas is genius or if it's just stupid and they shouldn't do it. It's really interesting to see because this topic is a bit controversial and I'm on neither side and I really just want to see your opinions. The voice actors are very recognizable. You probably have heard of Beyonce, Donald Glover, aka Childish Gambino, who played Simba. He also made this This Is America clip music video. James Earl Jones made a comeback as Mufasa from the old 1994 movie. And the producer was Don Hahn. He also produced Maleficent of 2014. But let's get to the plot. The storyline happens in a jungle. The lion, who also happens to be king of everything light lies upon, is called Mufasa. He also has a son called Simba, who is a prince, and a brother with very villain-like characteristics called Scar. And Scar is very jealous of Mufasa and the fact that he's not king, although that is actually quite fair, since Mufasa is the older brother, but whatever, okay. And we all know what happened next. I think I shouldn't be retelling you the summary of the plot. So the technical aspect of the movie is great. 11 out of 10. I mean, the CGI is just unreal. It's too real that it is unreal at this point. I told my friend that this is not real animals. This is actually all CGI, and she didn't believe me at first. I think that even though the movie idea was not unique and that we already had the same movie, it is actually pretty amazing from the technical point of view, and we can see how much CGI and animation has improved in the recent years, especially in the last decade. And it didn't feel like, oh my god, what did I just watch? What was that? Lion King was a very heartwarming experience for me. Even though Timon and Pumbaa don't agree with me, everything in life has a purpose. Sorry guys, great songs you had there by the way. So, don't forget to like this video, of course subscribe and comment down below what you think. And bye!